I warned her. I said, give me back my money. I said, I will take you to court.
Other people told him to do this to me, and he listened to them.
At least I got some of it back.
I put 3 years into a relationship and involved myself with his children, and this is how it ends.